Hello everybody, welcome back to Basteplays Phantom Doctrine. Last time where we left off, I'm not sure. Because I'm a dingus and I don't remember things that has happened 2 or 3 days ago. When it comes to recording. Danger level's low. Did we leave off or something? No, we... I guess we could go on an assault mission there? Let's do an assault mission. Alright, that bad. Let's see. Why is your code name Broccoli? That's just not a good code name. I mean, I guess it could be because nobody expects Broccoli to be the bad guy. You have 88 health. You're not gonna be amazing in just knocking people out, but I'll count on you for murder. Okay, you probably have the highest health, Broccoli, but you're also not very good at any particular weapon. How about you? 105, Greaves, 110, Seabass, 87. So we'll go with Greaves. Oh neat, you have a bulletproof vest on your own. We don't have that. So who needs equipment? The people, surgeon. You're in disguise and you're in disguise, so you don't need equipment. Okay, the stimp greatly increases awareness regeneration for a short time. There's a silencer? Yeah, drum fire. Neato. Seabass. I see a problem here. I really do. We don't have enough money. What the people in the tactical team? Oh, wait, no, the support team. Where the hell is support team? Vampire stat info. I just really want. Vampire has no. Yeah, okay. Just want to make sure, you know. Durand and Vampire. Let's make items available. So we're probably gonna use one immediately for deadpan. One med pack immediately for deadpan to heal, and then we'll maybe heal him again. Who knows? Evacuate upon completion. Plant explosives to blow up the holder cell. bum ba dum bum ba da 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 dum da da. Go north and go east. Look at the starting position, but
I'm here if you need me.
Eh. Surgeon, just do that. Odd that you're both there immediately. You have actors, so we'll just put you up. Sixty, 45, 35.
Need anything?
Not in particular, I just need you to move around. I should have also looked at the map, but yeah. Open that door, see if there's anybody that could possibly recognize you. No? We're already trespassing, that would make sense. That would make sense why we're... why we have this red sign over us. There we go. You won't go down instantly if somebody shoots
well.
You.
Hello.
Hopefully.
What the?
You'll be moving there. And you'll be not all that problematic here.
Well, hello.
So what we'll do is we'll put broccoli up here. Rick. Let's just, there's no hats on them, so I think we're good. I think this cone will be small enough that we won't be noticed. But just in case, we'll just put
I'm here if you need me
in the same-ish area.
I'm listening so hard right now. Lay it on me.
And yeah, that's good, right? Probably
fuck, it's the fucking boss.
Different. There we go. Did you move? You won't.
I'm all ears.
Is there anyone? No.
What can I do for you?
Into a different area.
Yeah.
shoot him, you gotta be Gucci. And you shall go. Oh. Interesting. Just stay.
Why me?
Kind of want to ensure that we can hide all the bodies.
I'm here.
I'm 95% certain that there's an enemy agent here, but
right.
I'm not 100% sure.
I'm all ears.
Should probably close my windows. Or not windows, my curtains. Because there is some glare. And I can't see perfectly. Let's go here. Where shall I install them? There and second floor, alright. Let's put you here. Out in the restricted area, we have to go to here. Normal security. Just normal officer. Possibly fuck this up. Let's not do that. Let's just ensure that maybe we can do this quietly. Maybe. that covers basically all the things that we have to see. From the looks of it, there is no agent or random dude. So what we'll be doing is we'll be posting you a fair monitor and hope that you don't trigger anyone. That's unlikely to happen, but you know, there's always hope.
I'm here if you need me. I'm all ears.
Dreams.
Yeah.
Let's get to these. They're probably more important as of right now. What's this caution that you seem to now have? You used to not have any caution before. Well, cause I was a dumbass before. Still am, but you know. Trying out something different. Officer.
Lay it on me.
Get you up there. You seem to be targeting someone. No. Should have probably breached. Anything quietly instead of just fucking poking it there, but you know what? Fuck it. Let's go with a bursty boy.
Yeah, me too. It's the fucking boss. Nice death.
I'm listening
so hard right now.
Get off my back, asshole.
Let's
fuck,
get
it's the fucking
together.
Boss.
And that was two. Yeah. Right, Dreams is the one that doesn't have the art after. Alright. Makes sense. You know the whole thing about what happened to you being not cautious? So clearly I am still not cautious. And then I'm still a dumbass. Oh well.
What's cooking? Lay it on me.
I'd love to save scum, but I can't.
I'm here.
Let's just get everyone to the same-ish spot.
How can I help?
What's up, motherfucker?
Oh shit, he actually did. He did not have enough awareness.
Lay it on me.
Primary mission goal accomplished.
Good job, team. Call the event.
I think everyone's dead. Every hostile is dead. The only things left are the people. I mean, that's until the enforcers arrive, but, you know. It's kinda odd that we plant explosives in their base instead of just killing everybody in there. We're just taking all the information and burning it down. Why do I say that's odd? Well,
I'm with you 100%.
I think they'd want something quieter than explosives.
Yeah.
I'm listening so hard right now.
But I must be stupid or something. That's a lot of meat.
Need anything?
I don't know where the last two would be.
Lay it on me.
Maybe here? They're all going that way anyway, so let's just...
I'm on the way!
Yeah, I think all of us left are just the panicked people. Should've went with a breach.
What's cooking?
No, I had enough people to do it. It was not kind of stupid, it was stupid but I didn't.
Lay it on me.
Huh? Hey, ya.
I'm all ears. Well, hello.
And then we'll bend it, I guess?
Hey, ya.
Yeah, we'll end it there.
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit, indeed. The cavalry has arrived. The enemy cavalry, but the cavalry nonetheless.
Yeah?
They have... more than enough awareness to be aware.
Yeah.
I think as long
I'm
as
with you 100%.
You're not able to see us.
Get off my back, asshole.
Lay it on me.
So the only boy in danger is, of course, my character, but you know, that's just how it be. know that you're around here, so they might see him the fastest, and they won't be able to cover that much distance in one round.
Oh no!
I heard that. Oh no, they've got guns! Yes, that's how we shot people. How else would we shoot people? Bows and arrows? Crossbows? Maybe? But we're in like... I wanna say Cold War-ish area. Same-ish time as the Cold War, so...
I'm all ears.
You did drop me. Overwatch you there.
What can I do for you?
Beams. That's Overwatch you here.
What's up, motherfucker? They won't be able to remove all the damage from a auto shot, but they can sure as hell try. evac compromising for you, that's let that be for now. Funeral.
And they did knowingly run out to get shot. Wait. Did that man run into that hail of bullets? Or wait, what? Not tricking anymore. Damn, will you be able to get in? Just about.
Get off my back, asshole!
Look for the two people that I equipped with med packs. You don't have a med pack, so I'll just put you in the far edge.
I'm corner. Here.
Freeze. It's nothing, because it's disguise. Maybe Broccoli?
Need anything?
Broccoli does have a med pack. They go in there. You heal up the rest of the damage.
Your wish is my command.
Give him some TRT. Seabass, you... I just have to self-medicate, man. I know showing your self-love is not the proudest for you. Ah yes, masturbation jokes. I'm totally not a child. Yeah, not nearly I am.
Stick a fork in us. We're done.
We tracked down Omicron. Yeah, well, so same shit. We should probably go and try and advance the main mission now. Maybe. Or we could, on the other hand, wait and just make it very difficult for us to, you know, get fricked.
compromised. A lot of people. Everyone is compromised. Alright, fair, fair. That's fair. Alright. Let's go to crew quarters. Broccoli, what do you have? Stalker. I guess composure would be nice. You don't have two people. So, Greaves. Greaves, you will be one of the people there. Deadpan. Make something? I don't know. Flashman? Actually, I'm curious. How much does a flashbang sell for? Also curious, who has the flashbang? Because it might be a good idea to just mass produce certain items and sell them. 650 and creating a flashbang. Flashbang costs 500, so we'll profit 150 from just mass producing flashbangs. And the forgers, who else? Broccoli and put you there, then the rest of the people that still have compromised identities will have to sell some things in order to get that right out. So we'll sell that. There are three people that have compromised identities, so new identity. New identity, and then we'll have to sell something worth 400 or wait till it cools down. I'll probably just sell these armors because I don't like it being openly hostile. Sure, it increases the damage threshold by a lot, but I really, really don't like it having something that just says, hey. Hey guys, this is what a person that you're looking for should look like. You know what, I'll just give everyone a new identity. Considering. There we go. So everybody can be useful outside of the base if needed. Let's get you Ferdoran, because you'll be the closest. Let's get Monitor there. We need at least two-ish people there. Back to facility. 1-4. What else should we get? Let's get the personal surveillance equipment. So we can, you know, choose when we find beholder cells. make some more. Actually, 550. We have the smoke grenade. If we take that out and look at the cell price, a smoke grenade is 715. Alright. The cost of producing a smoke grenade is 550. 750 minus 550 would be like 200, 150, something like that. Actually, let's do a quick calculation since I have a calculator on my phone. So 750 minus 550 would be 165. Well, 500 minus 60. Wait, how much was it? Shit. 650. So around 150. It's more profitable to sell smoke grenades. I see. Cool. So we'll do that. We just mass produce them. Two people for dough. Back to the facility. We need 3k to do that. So what we'll do is we'll get workshop expansion. And then what we'll do is we'll hire a few people to just stay at the base. Work for me, slave. Yeah. Is it cheesy? It probably is. It probably is very, very cheesy. So crew quarters, it's hired 2 people. Does any of them have... No, they don't. We'll see Masochist, Improved Pain Threshold, Brickheld, and Fearless. Fearless agent cannot be suppressed. That seems like a bad trait to have. A raider, considering that you have like just a lot of possible perks, will hire you around now, considering we can do that. Hire you. Let's put you right. You haven't captured anyone recently, so let's put you in the workshop. Yes, I'm not going insane. What are you talking about? What guns do we have a lot of? And don't really use, but let's just keep 4 on hand at any one point. Yeah, seems fair. Raider, what do you have? Might give you paramedic. How much HP? We could give you paramedic. We'll give you gifted instead so you level up faster. And then... how do we get... oh, that's not what I wanted. Oh wait, now we have to wait for a thing. Just keep pumping those out, you know? I mean, we'll never need them, but they'll be used for selling. Nail bomb, and we should probably get torpedo there instead. No agents in range. Actually, there's an agent on their way, so our agents are too far to complete this job, so we need three just to tail. Point of interest. What exactly are we doing? Let's do some tactical recon. Yes, continue pumping those out, my loyal subjects, so we can sell them for a profit. Not a great profit, but a profit nonetheless. Then we're going to workshop, we'll go for... is there anything... let's go get that one. Is it cheesy? Yes, yes it is. It is very, in fact, very cheesy. Is it a strat that shouldn't really be used in a Let's Play series? Okay, let's see, treadstone, repeater, IRA, lukewarm. What does the IRA stand for? I don't know. Comrade, we were members of organization. Such as Watchful Eyes, Jet Set, Soviet Military, they are remembering, Sea Lion, Fiasco, no? Organizations as Irresistible Authors, no? Soviet Military, remember how?
Blank turned C-line, resulting in the fiasco as Blank was involved, but 440 covered it up. For some reason, I have no doubt they were involved in it as well. Was 440? That did not seem like something important. So far, archery range, the RFA, 80% out of me. These are a lot of things. The Browns. I feel like we're just... There's Needleman. So we need Switchman. It's just a lot of Paradise Lost. Indigo Cool. This is letter. No other watch guys. Switchman. There we go. Cool, cool, cool. I'm just gonna let my agent do that. I don't feel like doing that. It is what I'm saying. Can I ask them to play? Surgeon dead man. Yep. Almost got. Mendian and Coroner. Actor among them. None of them do. None of them have actor. When we engage enemy combatants. Aleppo. Aleppo, I don't like that. It is bad.
actually. Does is he Durand? Nah. Vampire. Nah. So I guess we'll go with monitor that. Well, we'll give you these, it, the frag grenade. And do you have a secondary that's better? No? No? Alright. Yeah, I like what we were. Alright, thank you all for watching. This has been basteplays Phantom Doctrine. Like, comment, subscribe if you did indeed like it. And I will see you all next time. Bye bye.